Cause whether I'm down or whether I'm up, going through things, you know it can get tough.
Channel, you got the kiddos here, they're a little shy today.
She got an attitude, she's shy.
Yeah.
But, anywho, welcome to our channel.
You remember okay, the one that I didn't have no teeth? Just relax on over, okay? Because one teeth is coming out, and definitely I have lunch, and she's laughing all the time.
Okay, anywho, y'all. Today, we are just going to do a regular vlog because we have not vlogged in
6 weeks.
A couple weeks we haven't vlogged. And babe, we going to try to start vlogging how many times a week?
Can't say, huh?
Y'all, we always say, well, I always say we're going to do one time a week. So.
Say, uh-huh, get somebody else to do it.
So, I'm really for real going to try to start vlogging at least one time a week. But, anywho. Today is just a regular day. We don't have much planned. Yeah, a relaxed day.
Just a Sunday. A normal Sunday for us.
A Sunday means that we can eat ice cream on Sunday.
So we're gonna go to a Waffle House and eat and then
and talk English.
Probably go to Dollar Tree just to get like some chocolate talk stuff English. For the park. And then we need rubber bands for their hair for the week because we don't got no more rubber bands. And then
if you put your puff ball in my mouth one more time.
Wait, can I tell you something?
What?
Okay, so, Capri talks English now. Say it.
What?
Say the English.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Say English.
English?
Yeah.
I just said English. Okay, take it off.
Say it.
Anywho,
what are you talking about? I already told you. Do not put your hand in my mouth. That is not funny. You keep your hands to yourself or beat ass, okay? Okay? Get your hands off my mouth.
Can we say bad words now?
Hey, you do not tell people that. You keep that to yourself. Because I can tell them about the song that you sung yesterday. Miss something. I don't give a what tomorrow? What don't you give tomorrow?
I will give that.
Please.
Why?
Because you get beat ass immediately. You get to beat ass immediately. Why are you coming?
Right, y'all.
Do you see what I go through with these kids? I cannot do anything. I can barely breathe with these kids in here. Oh my god. What is wrong with the kids? You please get your kids. What the hell is wrong with you? What is wrong with you?
Well, you live in Africa, so go bye-bye, peace out, bye.
Oh, now I live in Africa, but see, yesterday you told me that I did not even live in America. You said that you are not in America. Do you know where you at?
Y'all, y'all see what I go through with these.
Are you in America?
She like a kid herself.
Wait. Who are you talking to? You do not call me a kid. You can beat ass too. Everybody can get beat ass. Because what are we talking about here?
Okay, y'all, we are about to
sing
get
a song. Words
yeah,
wrong.
You do not put your hand in my mouth.
We about to get our day started. Say yeah. Peace.
We see you guys later. You took my hat. Put it on.
Oh my god.
Huh?
You
doing
what?
Good.
Oh,
yeah. I bet.
With a napkin.
Really? Was your food good?
Right there.
Mama. Yeah, I have never seen a Dollar Tree with this cart thing on the outside. That's how you know it's big.
Mama, are you recording?
Yeah. I don't see no. No chalk.
Mama, we go to the park. Can we look for a ladybug? Could Mama give me this?
Just to show y'all a glimpse of the park, and it's actually people leaving, so it was way more packed than this.
Let me see if I can make it. Here, let me see if I can make it.
But it's a nice day, y'all. It's kind of cold.
Go get it.
You got it.
Almost.
All right, come back. Kaylee. Let's go.
Come get another one.
You ready?
No.
You ready?
All right, yep. Yeah. Some bad bubbles.
Ready? A glass? Ready, glass and bubbles. Mama, look, they got a skateboard.
Ready, look.
Mama,
you seen how big it was? I'm more excited about the bubbles. I like bubbles though.
Mama, I want to go. Do you like to play now? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Jesus. I don't go to jail.
Mommy, that's the Jason away. Okay, I
got it. We gotta read them out there.
Shit.
I think it's cool how they turn all the water stuff. So talk time, let's just talk random topics.
First what I wanted to talk about was that since our last vlog, we have gained like over 330 new subscribers, which is, that's kind of a lot for us, which we are now at like 630 something. By the time we post this video, we'd probably be like around 640. So my goal for the end of this year, our big goal was 500 followers, but since gaining so many, our new goal is like 750 subscribers before the end of the year. So what I'm going to do is kind of like make a vow to post every week, at least one time a week, just to keep you guys like interested and to try to get the new subscribers and bring new people in and give you more of us. I feel like with this whole YouTube thing, it kind of like makes my mind go blank and I don't really know what to post or what to talk about. But I posted that on my Snapchat and you guys gave me lots and lots and lots of ideas. So I'm going to take you guys' advice and I'm going to start giving you guys weekly vlogs. If we can do more than one in a week, we'll do more than one in a week.
So got it.
Definitely going to do that. I've also had the chance to sit down and watch our vlogs and I honestly did not really like them because we didn't really talk much. Like, we just kept giving, like, well, I just kept giving themes and I don't like that. Like, I want to be more interactive with you guys. So
gotta put a leaf in there.
That's one of my goals too. Which is why we're gonna do like a sit down and vlog pretty much.
Find a leaf.
In the month of October, from October to now, she don't say we blew up on TikTok. So we got like, how many new followers on TikTok?
A lot.
We got like 19,000 new followers. Hopefully by the time this video is posted, we're 20,000.
She's playing
with
that.
Well, we was going to look for stuff with that.
Okay, we'll take.
But anyway, guys, we done gained like 19,000 new subscribers since the month of October because we had a good bit of videos go viral.
Already.
Honestly, probably like 6 videos went pretty viral and blew up. So we have a good bit of followers now on TikTok, and a lot of you guys, or a lot of our new subscribers, are from TikTok. So that's a plus as well. Hopefully by the time this video is posted, we'll be at 20,000 subscribers. Hopefully. That's our goal for this week, is to hit 20. Look at one of the things I bought from Dollar Tree. Do y'all remember these? My mom used to buy us these all the time, where you put like the bugs in them and stuff, and it comes with this and with this. So funny, y'all. Huh? They've done put leaves and acorns and stuff.
Kaylee, come find bugs. Let me see what other bugs you got. Come find some bugs. Let me see some bugs. You got in the midst of our arguments, what do you think? Is there like these certain things that we both do to de-escalate arguments, to better handle them? I think if I had to give advice to another couple,
you don't argue.
No, I'm saying about handling the argument, not letting an argument turn into a whole ass
don't
big
talk
thing.
To each other. Yeah, yeah. For a couple days.
I would say the first thing is listening to understand. Like, communication is key to everything. That is, if I had a dollar for every time me and Raina get to the end of the argument and we both realize that we totally misunderstood what the other meant, and now we just sitting there like, oh, I was mad because I thought this was it. Yeah, communication, and it ain't just listening. Like, understand
what's being said. Yeah.
And then don't argue through a text message. Just don't do it. Don't do it. Do not argue through no text message. You can't understand the tone. Communication is verbal and nonverbal. You don't got no tone. Yeah, don't argue. She be trying to do that. I was like, just talk about it when I get home. I don't want to do all that. Another thing I would say is I think the young generation that not even tick for tack, but always the need to be right. Right? If you just feel like you gotta be right, why are you even with this person? It ain't about who's right. We trying to figure out how to best get past this and how to not do it again. Like, what can we learn in this argument that can help us so we don't Go get it. Go kick it. It's on the book.
Where?
Go get it.
You want to go? You want to play with your Play-Doh?
Get your bug catcher. You're next.
Take your sister with you and don't leave her.
Okay.
Put your Play-Doh down.
Go. I'll put it. Your Play-Doh up.
Go.
Go get your bug.
Rayleigh, do not leave your sister. Kaylee, got to run and keep up with Kaylee. I mean, Rayleigh.
I'm slow, Seth.
Whole bottom half's going to fold. My whole bottom half is crooked. All right, but yeah, that's my spiel. Communication is the biggest thing. All aspects of it. The whole gotta be right. It ain't about being right. Just try to figure out how to best handle the situation. And then, patience. Just take some patience with it.
So, and it also works because we are complete opposites. Like, I have zero patience, and my communication level before her, like coming into this freshly into our relationship, was at a zero. I would say you have all the patience in the world.
Yeah, she ain't got no patience. Lord.
She has all the patience in the world, and I ain't got none. So it works for us. And then she's really big on communication. I wasn't big on communication before, but now again, I just feel like realizing what I have at home just really like opened my eyes to like a lot of things. So like the little arguments and things like that, I'll just be like, you're right, and try to reevaluate myself and go on about my day, because at the end of the day, I mean, it ain't gonna get no better than what I got. So
what was your first impression of you?
First impression of you, I would say, is your smile. You were just smiling. I literally was like far away from you, but I just see you like smiling, and I was just like, oh my god, he's smiling so cute. Your smile and then your personality, like you're so friendly and so like just want to talk to anybody. Like, so yeah, smile and personality. Definitely.
My first impression was, bro, don't even come over here because I'm not about to buy this car. Don't even come over here. I already got a car lined up. I ain't about to buy the car.
And what you did?
I ain't buy that car.
You bought a car for me,
but I ain't buy that car. So. I told you I wouldn't go buy that car. You trying to get me to test drive that car. I told you I ain't want that car.
Baby, you wouldn't have bought a car for me. You wouldn't be here today.
Why would I? You told me you was married with kids. And you act like you was faithful.
If you wouldn't have bought no car for me, we would not be talking.
Why would I have to spend that? I live in Hollywood, so where else you think I would get my oil
change?
Even if
I'm not
talking to you, you didn't put no money in my pocket.
Girl, listen,
first
of
all, I got
feed and all that. That was I'm big by that.
Baby,
you ain't bought no car for me.
Baby, listen.
No.
Listen. Your first impression, that smile and that all that, you know I ain't buy no car for you that time.
I know, and I didn't talk to you that time.
Yeah, you did. You kept trying to come and sense me.
That is my
girl. No, I did not.
You came in about 3-4 times just to see me.
No,
yeah, no reason to be in there. You weren't even part of my field. You ain't even should be holding my
Samson
paperwork.
Samson was my bestie, and you know that.
Yeah.
So.
Girl, tell me my thing about him. Girl, watch out, bro. I'm not one of them. You might say that to the little Hinesville boys, but I'm not one of them.
If you didn't buy no car for me, I would not talk
to you. Girl, I bought a car for you, and he still was trying to play like he didn't want me.
But I had to check myself.
Yeah, I'm glad you did. I'm glad you did for what you had.
You always want to play.
Boom. Never mind.
Big annoyance.
But... I tell you my first impression. Slide on her skin. Another question. What is your favorite thing to do with me?
This.
Set it apart.
Family time.
I said with me, not with me and the kids.
Oh, with you? I like going on dates. I like how we just always find something to do. Like, anything that we do is fun and a good time.
said my favorite thing. Honestly, it's just holding you at night. That'd be like my, I don't know, that's like my.
Listen, get in my head right there.
What?
Listen, go get in and it down.
Okay.
My favorite thing is holding you at night. I don't, it's just, it's so peaceful. It's like mine.
Even though you like to be the baby all the time?
I hold you for a little bit. Even when I be the baby, I still come, when I come up and hold you and put my feet in between yours, that's just my.
You always gotta have your feet on me.
That's my thank God moment.
Always cutting me with her damn toenails.
Well, why don't you do my damn toes no more?
We gotta find the clippers.
All them damn clippers in the house.
You go, I didn't know we had no clippers.
You just went to Dollar Tree today. Did you get some?
No.
Oh.
We still gotta go to Walmart.
You say what? Let's see. Who y'all, well, who spends more money?
You. Y'all. Babe, come on, let's be real. Cause anytime you come with us, you do not let me spend my money ever. Am I lying?
I do not spend my money with you.
Yes, you do. You spend way more money than me.
Lying. Okay, yeah, when we go out, why the hell would I be out with my girl letting you spend money?
Because it could be. You know, sometimes you do stuff, sometimes you do stuff.
That's cool, but we at the club, are you spending your...
I'm not talking about, babe, we just went to Waffle House. Anytime we go near, when we go to Walmart.
I'll let you pay for that.
When we go out to eat, I have to literally tell you, okay, we going out on me today. If I don't say that, no, you going to buy everything.
What the hell am I supposed to be doing?
Sometimes I can pay for stuff too. I mean, I'm not complaining about it.
I mean,
definitely not complaining, y'all. But she spends more money on the aspect of.
I got 3 kids.
Yeah, she literally does everything for us. Like, yeah, she does everything for us. But when it comes to like clothes and stuff like that, I spend more money because if that you buy everything. Why the heck would I buy me and my kids some Christmas clothes and be like, okay, you go buy your own now? No. You buy everything for us. So, stuff like that. I feel like I'm obligated to do.
No, because we can really wear something. We got enough for Christmas. You want it all out?
Yeah.
Y'all, speaking of which, I done got our New Year's outfit, Christmas outfit. I got your Christmas outfit. Thanksgiving outfit. I done got all that stuff. Why would you do that?
Alright, you can do it then. Your turn. Yeah.
Gosh!
You weren't supposed to go that hard. What?
But yeah, so I done got all that stuff, y'all. Don't it's so stop. Cute. I'm so ready to wear it. We gotta get Thanksgiving stuff out there. Mm-mm. Yeah, give me kitty.
Hit me with that hard ass Play-Doh. Let me put some in your ear. Let me see your ear.
Yeah.
Girl, that don't hurt. I'm trying to see if it's dirty. You got a bug in there. Come here, you got a bug in your ear. Let me see it. You see it?
Yeah.
You see the bug? Look in your ear. Look in your ear. Kaylee, look in your ear. Well, you had like a damn Chucky.
She being a baby today because she need to go to bed. She need a nap.
You got Play-Doh on your leg, bro. Right there.
All right, y'all, so it is wash day.
And I have a lot of hair.
This is what I'm washing with, Cantu. I don't know if you can see Cantu. Shampoo and conditioner. And I just got it from Walmart because it's Sunday and it was the only thing that was open. So let's see how it works.
This will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go. Ooh, it's cinematic in the way we connected. Girl, you're so familiar, I never expected you to be right in my arms. You're my favorite part, how you talk in the dark. Oh God, there's something about the sound of you is stuck in my head. I'm hopelessly romanticizing all that you said. Even though I see that I'm in too deep, I still you know that I never wanted anyone more. Falling forwards onto the floor. Feels like I felt this feeling before. I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know.
They had me running around all day and I'm tired.
No, we did not.
Baby, first of all, I had a rough night last night. And then I woke up. I don't even think I went to sleep. I don't even think I went to sleep from last night. I just surely don't ever think I went to sleep. I know at one point it was 4 and then I opened my eyes and it was 9 and she was waking me up to start my day. But you know, I digress. Anyways, we did a lot today. We went to the park, went to Dollar Tree.
Went to Walmart, cooked, did a science experiment with the girls.
This is what we were supposed to be doing, and we ain't cook. I cook. You
ain't. Who's been cooking?
Baby, you done cooked 2 times. Yeah, come on now. Because we know cooking is that's me.
Okay, but that's 2 times
we know cooking.
Being me.
We know cooking is
so
me
got
now.
You 2 times.
You know cooking is me.
Well, you like to cook.
I'm going to catch that fly.
So thank you guys. I feel like today's video is a lot different from all the other videos that we've done because we actually talked a lot more and included y'all a lot more in what we were doing. So comment below. Yeah. And let us know how
And now we've made it to some. All right.
So let us know how you guys like today's video. And if you like this video more than our past videos, pretty much is all we need.
Yeah, we definitely talked a lot more, played a little game, couple games during the video, asked some questions. I'm very much a question type of person, so like I'd rather y'all ask questions and then we answer them. That's how I like to operate. But yeah, so if y'all have questions, whether it's about the army, I can answer those. The army, or anything. Literally. Preferably not the army, not blah. If y'all have real questions about joining the army, I can answer. I don't know shit about the enlisted side, so can't help you there, but other than that. And add my gamer tag into this, please.
Okay.
All right, so if y'all on Call of Duty, right here, Priya Jean, PlayStation Network activist account. Free to shine.
Hey, y'all,
okay.
I promise you, she always on.
Damn, bro. I'm trying to, you know, I'm playing Invasion, bro, and everybody keeps sniping. Like, bro, y'all don't like.
Hey, they don't want to hear about your game.
They just making me mad, because I want to run and gun and boop, 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 dodge, boom. Right? They trying to, I can't, from the time I get dropped, maybe.
Anywho, y'all see how she just gets so off track.
Because, bro,
nobody cares about your game. Anywho, y'all, just let us know if y'all like this video a lot better. Baby, we vow to, what is it? We vow to what? Make more videos. Girl, go to bed.
Then my math is.
So it is currently
9:02.
It's 9:06, y'all. The babies are already in bed.
Y'all, my watch always messed up. Literally, it's either the time be wrong or it be dead. Always, it's dead now.
Yeah, so it is 9:06 and we are ending our vlog, and we will see you guys next time, which next time is Tuesday because we are vlogging again this week. So
come again, say what?
We vlogging and we vlogging this weekend.
Get somebody else to do it.
So we will see you guys next time. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to our channel.